Good morning, I'm Ben Chen with the latest from Gulf Watch. Metro Police today confirmed charges have been laid against a man who was arrested outside the U.S. consulate yesterday. Explosives were later found in an East End apartment. Zambia is denying reports that Iraqi President Saddam Hussein has fled there with his family. And the U.S. is denying Allied forces shot down two Iraqi warplanes during an attack on the U.S. Navy vessels yesterday.